I'm definitely gonna visit you guys down in LA. I'm really excited about that. Can you leave your bed here? Because this is actually pretty nice. I made a road trip CD for you guys. It's just Dougie on loop. I hope that's okay. I figured it would be. So, enjoy, be strong, and I'll see you in a couple weeks. Okay, good night, guys.
Yo, Laurel, I just want to say it's been an unbelievable run, and a run that we're going to continue to make, because obviously you're leveraging my fiance quite hard to get down there. I got to tell you, it's going to take a lot more leveraging than you do right now, but by taking one of my best buddies down there with you, that's a good little move on your behalf, okay? I do want to say, I wish you the best of luck. We love you. I'm going to miss having you back here. You are one of the advocates I have for the Jewish Pride Convention I'm going to be putting on next year. So hopefully you will be making it back. It's a nude festival, so I hope to goodness you will be the front runner. And anyways, don't know really where that came from, but wish you the best of luck. We'll miss you. Come back and visit. We'll visit you. Love you. Bye.
It's a bittersweet moment for me. I'm a little bit happy, but I'm a lot of it sad. I'm definitely gonna miss multiple things about Laurel. Definitely the glitter, the eye glitter, and the great self-tanning tips. The shots when I really don't need them. The really good cocktails. The late night talks. And a lot of drinking. Ben and I have, you know, gone through our ups and downs about my drinking when I'm with you, but it's all good. And I'm really sad that I'm not going to be able to do these moments with you. And although you're moving to California and Ben and I will be shortly behind you, I just wanted to give you this to leave with.
Laurel, I love you. I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna see you in like 2 weeks because I need a tan really bad. You'll be missed. And I love you.
Okay, Laurel, I have to start out by saying how uncomfortable I am on video because Reed is making me do this. Reed, thank you. I appreciate it. But I'm gonna miss the heck out of you. You're the most amazing girl I've met. And you better believe I'm booking my flight down there as soon as I can because I can't wait to come see you and get some sun. And I love you, I miss you, let's stay in touch.
My response to what I'm gonna miss the most is simply our recaps, because we have the best recap situation than any other two people, because we are Lolly and Moral, where we have our own reality show, whether we're watching The Bachelor together or we're talking about a night out. Our recaps are so phenomenal, and I will miss having the play-by-play with you every second, but even when we watch The Bachelor and you're in SoCal and I'm in Seattle, we are gonna recap every freaking moment. And we're gonna talk like we're like Emily from the South because we are just as hot as Emily. Or like the other girl, Melissa, I'm so sorry, my breath totally reeks of onions and I just had 4 slices of pizza, my bad. I know we'll always laugh about that forever to eternity. I love you.
Nickelback and Cher impression really quick, just for Tyler.
You mean Creed?
Sorry.
Creed? Love your shirt off. The most day Okay, Cher?
Cher, please.
When you believe in love after love. So, Laurel, obviously, you're my best friend in the whole world, and just because you're in California doesn't mean anything will change between us. I love you so much. You've been the greatest friend ever, and I know what you're doing is for you, and you got to experience it, but just know nothing's ever going to change here. So, you know, the door's always open. We'll always miss you, think of you for everything, and plan trips all the time. But you'll be my best friend forever because we've been through thick and thin together and you're always there and you're so amazing. So good luck. You're gonna do great. I know you're strong. and know that Seattle will always miss you because you are the famous LG Green, and I love you so much.
But anyway, oh, she's saying that she doesn't want
to. Alright, so this is a video, not a picture. So who wants to start? Yeah. Dan?
See?
Wishing Laurel goodbye. What do you got?
I never got to get my best Laurel moment. I'm really thinking every time was a good time. Never had a bad time hanging out.
No, she's not about it.
I'm not.
She's not about it.
And go?
Yep.
Now we're on?
Yep.
Is that the red light?
Yep.
Okay. Laurel, I understand you're leaving. I'm obviously going to miss you. Spent like 3-4 years now. Awesome friends. Love you to death. Can't wait to miss you in LA. And miss you a ton.
Hello, Laurel. This is me shooting a video about a video of a video that you're going to be watching about you. So, here we go. Last night, we had a really good time. A lot of great friends and family there. Actually, it was all friends. Apologize about that part. Wow. Gonna just keep rolling with it. So, we love you. We miss you. We're excited for that next journey in your life. We know you're gonna go down there and kick some butt. So, looking forward to seeing you soon. We love you. Hope you liked your LJ cupcakes. That's all I got. So, take it easy. Have fun. And we'll catch you soon.
Are we on?
Yeah.
Okay, Laurel, it's been a pleasure. I'm looking forward to seeing you in West down in California. Wish you the best. This last couple of years, you guys been together has been amazing. Love you guys.
Thanks for having us last night, Laurel. The party was a blast. It's great to see you. I hope you guys have a great drive down, and look forward to coming to visit you down in California. So take care. Enjoy the trip, and we'll see you soon.
Hey there, hon. Just wanted to tell you that the man of your dreams, here he is right here. He's so excited for you, so happy for you. We're going to California, and he can't wait to come there and be with you. I love you, and can't wait to be in California with you.